before the ball game started to go up.
28 yards there, and the Mules.
We're going to take this one back to where it started in the scoring column. Bryan Quintero with the clock punt, number 35, goes 25 yards to the house. Did it all himself, and that's really how this thing got rolling. That was the first touchdown of the game. That was about a minute and a half into the first quarter. And then it was all downhill.
Such a good feeling for the quarterback there.
A harsh welcome into the ball game for Alton Jr.
We approach 2 minutes and counting down here in the first half. Now this is number 35 for Lenehua, Bryan Quintero.
Quintero made a great capture.
QBs.
Yeah. 25th anniversary. 25th
right.
Year anniversary guy.
In OC16's coverage of prep football. This is a handoff to Quintero. He had the special teams play and the play of the night so far. A blocked offense at quarterback for Lelehua. And it is a give to Bryan Quintero running to the far end. Penalty flags. The ensuing kick. A bounce. And it will go into the hands.
Ball is just number 32.